have won the bronze medal for Singapore.
Yeah, I'm very happy.
Now tell us on going into the competition, there were four athletes in your group. Were you reasonably confident that you would come away with some form of a medal?
No, but I was just trying my best and giving more.
Now your distance was 4.94, I believe.
Yeah.
Is that the furthest that you've ever, is that your personal best?
No. My personal best is 5.30.
Now, Melissa, we noticed that this afternoon you were actually entered for two competitions, the high jump as well as the long jump. How difficult was it taking part in the high jump knowing that you had to run off to the long jump shortly?
Actually, I had to choose between long and high. Just because if I want high, I can't have long. If I want long, I can't have high. So, yeah, I decided to give up high.
Did you even start the high jump competition?
Yeah, I jumped about 2 heights.
Now, which height did you clear?
1.55.
Did you manage to clear higher than that or did you just decide to give up?
Because the long jump is so I have to run off. Yeah, so I decided to give up.
What is your best height for high jump?
1.59.
So you wouldn't have actually come within the first three anyway if you had persisted.
Yeah.
So you made the right decision. You must be very happy to have made the right decision.
Yeah.
Now tell us how this, what this bronze medal means to you.
It means like everything to me. Because I've been training so hard for this. And I kind of like give up my studies partially for AYG. Because I had really won right before AYG.
Yeah. Okay. No, Kevin, another. Yeah, it's okay.